मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल टुडे? होप यू ऑल आर वेल. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज जीके क्लास. टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट पेज नंबर 5 and 6 ऑफ योर बुक. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. इन दिस पेज अ क्रॉसवर्ड इज गिवन हियर. सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस क्रॉसवर्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ गिवन क्लूज. ओके, सो we will read the clues and we will guess the country name. So first is, this country is also known as Holland. This country is famous for its windmills, tulips and wooden shoes. So which country it is? It starts from N. It's Netherlands. Okay, second clue is in the cross clue, the largest country of the South American continent with Brasilia as its capital. So basically you have to identify the country name which has capital Brasilia. So if you know the country and its capital, so easily you can guess it. It's Brazil. Okay, next, in the third one also we have a country name and capital, a European country with Berlin as its capital. So which country has Berlin capital? Okay, you will find the answer of this question. Okay, and here again they are talking about the capital, the South American country with Buenos Aires as its capital. So which country has Buenos Aires as capital? It's Argentina. Okay, so you will write Argentina in across. Next is the second largest country in the world after Russia. You all should know about the name of this country. It's okay, you will do it yourself. Now I am going to close from top to down. World's most popular country situated in Asian continent. So what is the name of most populous country situated in Asian continent? You all should know its name. Okay, you will do it yourself. Next one, third one also you will do it yourself. The country which has Tokyo as its capital, this is first hint. Second is, it's also known as the land of rising sun. So which country is known as the land of rising sun and has Tokyo its capital? You all should know about it. Okay, try to attempt it and later I will tell you the answers. Okay, so come to next one. A European country having Copenhagen as its capital. So which country has Copenhagen capital? Okay, this answer I'm telling you, it's Denmark. Okay, the fourth one, the country name is Denmark. Okay, a country which is part of the United Kingdom with London being its capital. So which country has London capital? You all should know about it. Okay, last clue is, commonly known as USA, this country has its capital Washington DC. Yes, this one also you will do it yourself. Okay, so try to find the answers of all the clues and fill the crossword here. Okay, now come to the next page, which is about some famous or very famous monuments. Okay, so here some pictures are given and at the last hints are also given. So what you have to do, you have to identify the picture and then write the correct name. Okay, so in the first picture, you all can see it is in Russia. Can you identify the picture? Okay, so first one I'm telling you, it's Kremlin Palace. It is also called the Great Kremlin Palace. Okay, so it was built from 1837 to 1849 in Moscow. It is in Moscow, Russia. Okay, and it was designed by a team of architects. Okay, and it was means the purpose that it was intended to emphasize the greatness of Russian autocracy. So this is one. Is first one is the picture of Kremlin Palace. Okay, in the second picture you all can see a statue is there. It is in Brazil. Okay, some other hints I'm giving you. And this is the statue of Jesus Christ. Okay, and it is in Rio de Janeiro, the southeastern in southeastern Brazil actually. Now can you guess the name? Okay, this is the statue of Christ the Redeemer. Okay, and about this statue, the height of the statue is 98 feet, and you can see it is stretching its arms, outstretching its arms. So the length of its stretched arm is 92 feet. Okay, now come to the third one. This statue, it is in Italy. So, and you all can see it is little lean, a little till it is. So can you guess the name of this famous monument? Okay, you will attempt it yourself. Okay, I'm coming to the fourth one. Okay, again in the England, very big palace you all can see here. It's a picture of a very big palace. So can you guess the name of this great palace? Okay, it's a picture of Buckingham Palace in England. Okay, and it's the London residence and administrative headquarters of the monarchy of United Kingdom. Okay, so this is the picture of Buckingham Palace. Now come to the fifth one. This monument, it is in Egypt, and you all can see in the face there is a picture of a man. In the head you can see the head is of a human. Okay, I'm explaining something more about this monument. It's a mythical creature with head of a human, as you all can see here. Okay, and its body is of a lion, and it has wings of an eagle. Okay, and it is in Egypt. The name of the monument is Sphinx. Okay, so this is the monument of Sphinx, which has the head of a man and the body of a lion with the wings of eagle. Okay, now I'm coming to the sixth one. This picture, I think you all can easily guess it. It's a statue of very popular statue. Okay, very famous monument. So this statue, okay, I'm telling you something about this statue. This statue or this monument symbolizes the United States. Okay, and it is placed on Ellis Island near New York City. So you should guess the name of this monument. Okay, you will do it yourself. Okay, now this one also, this monument is also very famous. It is in Australia, and can you guess it? Which monument it is? Okay, so you will guess it yourself. The next one you all can see here. This monument, it is in India. I'm telling you the name. It is in Hyderabad. Okay, and it was built by Muhammad Quli Qutb to celebrate the end of plague. And it lies near the bank of River Musi. It is in Hyderabad, India. So can you guess it? The very famous monument in Hyderabad. What is it? Okay, so you will guess it yourself. And the last one you all can see here. It's a picture of the great Buddha. It is in जापान. ओके यू ऑल कैन सी हियर द ग्रेट बुद्धा ही इज सिटिंग इन द ध्यान मुद्रा. ओके इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द मेडिटेशन पोज. ओके सो द hence you all can take the help of these hints and you can complete the remaining part of the exercise. Okay, so that's all for today. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.